of water coming from the sinks, the showers, toilets, all the kitchen, water and wastewater. We used to truck the water to Bonneville or put it out into a effluent field. Before our drilling crews and anyone else doing ice roads, doing the dust proofing, we're hauling water out of dugouts, wherever they could find the water, out of the little lakes around here. Now we're not using any of that water. Wastewater reuse, the process pretty well brings up the wastewater back to normal water. This is our equalization tank. This is the first process of our wastewater treatment plant here from the lift stations. It's aerated sewage. Next, we have the membrane tank. We have two of these. They do the final process of the wastewater. This here is the influent sample port where we get our raw sample from the sewer. Next, it comes off the headers, off the membranes, down through the UV lighting. And here we have our effluent final sampling port. Do all our testing with this port. This is just before it goes into the 2,000 barrel tanks, which we keep for storage for hauling on site for ice roads in the winter, dust proofing in the summer, and for drilling. So it's a very unique system to have out there to be able to reuse all the wastewater. It saves millions of dollars. This is probably one of the best projects we've actually worked on, being a utility operator for 26 years.